Hey DJI fans, my name's Vince.
And I'm Karina.
Welcome to DJI Mavic Air Tutorials. In this episode, we're going to unbox the brand new Mavic Air.
All right. We're going to be going over what's in the box and introduce the basics of the Mavic Air so we can get you up and away in no time.
So here we've got the standard combo and the Fly More combo. Which one should we open?
Oh, why don't we do the Fly More combo?
All right, let's take a look here. Here's your carrying case. This must have the Mavic Air inside it. We've got this awesome travel bag with the rest of our goodies in it.
Oh, wow.
But as you'll notice on the outside, you've got extra storage. You can fit even a mini-sized tablet in here. And if you're just taking this out for a day trip, you really don't need to bring anything else because...
Oh, it's an extra pocket.
Look at how much extra storage we've got there.
Wow.
This whole pocket is expandable. You can put chargers, even a couple of little snacks in there. So this bag will have you good to go. All right, let's take a look inside here. We've got extra set of propellers. So now I've got a couple extra connector cables to connect your device to your remote. We've got two extra control sticks for your remote. Here is the remote. We're gonna go over all of this in just a little bit. Thank you. We've got an extra battery here, which is also part of the Fly More combo, and not just one extra battery, but two. This is an adapter so that you can charge devices right from your battery. You can charge your phone, your remote, anything that can be charged in USB can be charged directly from your battery. And when you need to charge your batteries, here is your charging hub. Here's your power adapter and the cord for the power adapter. So you just plug these right in and you're all set to charge up.
Excited? I know we are. Stay tuned because in the next video we're going to show you how to do your first maiden flight.